I strongly think that feminism is more of an action than an identity. I would say it's uplifting all women, in which case it's very alive. At the same time, if we do follow that definition, feminism has splintered off into so many different areas that you can look at people like Sheryl Sandberg, who say you should just get another nanny if you feel oppressed. And if we're talking about that kind of feminism, yeah, it's pretty dead.